suffer from ear spiders? No. Maybe. What are ear spiders?
I'm glad you asked.
Ear spiders are little creatures in your ears that make webs and catch songs.
Did you say songs?
Yes, I did.
Wait, do the spiders play the music over and over again in your head?
Yes, they do.
No!
I think I have that.
Good for you. Ear spiders are very dangerous. Nobody likes them.
Hello, I named mine Britta.
Like I said, nobody likes ear spiders. This poor boy has the Barney theme song stuck in his head. And this boy has the Teletubbies theme song.
Mommy, make it stop!
Aren't you gonna help them?
No!
One of my friends introduced me to a Taylor Swift song.
And now every time he hears a Taylor Swift song, it gets stuck in his head.
I'm gonna find you, Taylor, I'm gonna find you!
These two have the same song stuck in their head at the same time.
Wait, that can't be right. Does that mean we share the same brain?
Yes, you do.
How is that even possible?
I love mine.
This poor boy's got the same song stuck in his head for 6 months. And every time we say the name Adele, it happens all over again.
Why would you say that name?
No!
What is your problem? Ear spiders are very dangerous.
I think I have hundreds of them.
That's gross. Children are suffering. Send money to me at www.sendmoneytomeforno.com.
Lou, aren't you gonna help us?
No.
Then why are people sending you money?
Cause I love money, duh.
But what about us?
Adele!
That's www.sendmoneytomeforno.com.
I love mine.
That's why nobody likes you.